From what?
No way! No! No! No!
Okay.
No! No way! No way! No!
All right.
No way!
Isabella! I don't know if you're listening to this or not, but...
No!
I've made up my mind. This is the last resort. I'm going to end it all.
No!
I'm sorry that I got you involved.
No way!
I love you, Isabella.
No!
Oh, crap. Yep, this is the bombs part. I'm gonna have so much fun with this.
Exactly what is this last resort talk all about?
This'll be so much fun.
That he'd blow up the mall if you were cornered.
Damn! We've got a regular suicide bomber on our hands.
Less than what you're thinking. The explosion would send parasitic larvae into the atmosphere.
He plans to spread zombies outside of the city? Is he insane?
If that bomb goes off, there'll be nowhere to run. The zombies will be everywhere.
He's planning to flood the area underneath the mall with flammable gas, then set it off. If you could take care of the bombs while the gas concentration is still low...
There's a chance we could stop the explosion. Let's do it.
Except Brad doesn't really help you with that. Alright, we got bombs to disarm. And the mission is cleverly named Bomb Collector. I hate this part. I really do. Isabella, don't you start calling me on the radio now. I have enough problems with Otis. And where did that meme come from anyway? The Sonic Forces? What? No, I really want to know. I keep hearing that everywhere. Do you know the way? Yeah, but from what game? Well, it doesn't make sense. I think this is going to be the most pain in the ass part of the game. And I still got those crazy convicts to deal with. I'm so glad he don't follow me into the tunnels. Why is there gotta be 5 bombs? This game doesn't follow the rule of 3. Oh look, at least I found one of them already. Fuck you, Carlito. Yes, Isabella, you don't have to keep repeating yourself. Find the bombs. Hurry. Find the bombs. Hurry. Find the bombs. Hurry. Find the bombs. Aw, you destroyed my motorcycle, you dick. God, he's coming back, he's coming back, he's coming back, he's coming back. Thank you. guy fucking killed me. Fuck these bombs. And fuck Carlito for chasing my ass down in the fucking...
What do you think you're doing?
Knock it off!
Okay, I'm better off just stocking up completely on orange juice. This mission's gonna be so frustrating. Especially when Isabella goes on the loudspeaker every 30 seconds saying, "Find the bombs! There's 5 of them! Find the bombs! Disarm the bombs! Find the bombs! Disarm the bombs!" And then you have Carlito running your ass over constantly. But hey, everything's fine as long as you got Isabella yelling on the radio.
Find the bombs! Find the bombs! Oh my god, find the bombs!
Isabella, I'll tell you what you could do with those bombs. You won't like it. I can't even leave the maintenance tunnel once I go in there, because then the bombs will go off. Oh god, ah damn it. Why did my motorcycle have to break now of all times? Damn it. Come on, only need to get one more bomb. Oh shit, here he goes, here he comes. Oh, I better not have to wheel those bombs all the way back to the safe room.
We got rid of your bombs. This is as far as you go today. Just give up and surrender.
Crap.
Bomb's over and done with. Brad went after Carlito.
Copy. Report back here, Frank.
Yeah.
Did I go to Wally World?
Get any closer. Stay away, Frank. Don't get near me.
What's the matter, Brad? Are you hurt? I'm coming over there, Brad. We'll go back together. If you're hurt, we'll patch you up.
Oh, jeez. There's no... I don't think you're gonna patch that up. Oh, damn. They pulled his intestines out.
I'm screwed.
Yeah, you're screwed. You're totally screwed. I mean, you got your intestines hanging out there. So yeah, you're screwed.
It doesn't hurt. Not even a little. I'm already dead. Frank. Don't tell Jesse about this.
I gotta get back to the safe room. Alright, that looks like the way out. I gotta find a way out. shit. That didn't take me anywhere. Good, the exit. I gotta get to the Paradise Plaza. Come on, we gotta get there. I'm good.
No! Damn it! No! 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 No!
Okay, the next case file starts at 5. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and save the game.
No way! No!
I need to go stock up on orange juice and katanas. No. Never forget the orange juice and katanas. They're a lifesaver. Get off me, you damn zombies. I need to find the toy store. Oh my god, I didn't even realize there was a survivor in here. So let's go before the zombies come and eat us. Enough talk, let's just get you to the safe room.
You got it.
Follow me!
What? Well, it's something they should have had fixed day one.
Follow me! Follow me!
It could be.
Follow me!
Also, keep in mind that company that made the game isn't working anymore. Brought another survivor back.
No way!
Damn, damn it.
So I've saved 30 people in this playthrough. But those trophies don't unlock until the end of the game for the people you saved.
No! Oh, no way! No! No way!
No way!
No!
Right.
No way! No!
Tensions are definitely rising in this safe room.
Perfect. No way!
I can't take it anymore!
No! 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 No!
Perfect.
What are you thinking?
No. Go to hell.
Good.
Get away from me! No! Get away from me!
Son of a bitch!
No!
Damn it!
No!
Get away from me!
Yeah, you can tell tensions are high here.
Thank you very much.
Boy, thank you.
You are so kind.
Especially they keep saying the same thing. No way! No! Get away from me! No way! No! Go to hell! Get away from me! No way! Go to hell! Get away from me! No way! It's just the only keep saying the same three.
You thinking?
No.
No way! Get away from me!
Why must I suffer this for the next few minutes just to progress the story? Just to progress the story. That's the reason. That's one of the reasons why I didn't really save many survivors, is because the safe room gets very annoying.
What are you thinking? No!
Shit!
Me. No way!
What do you think you're doing?
What are you thinking? No way!
Perfect.
Damn it!
No!
Get away from me!
No!
Damn it!
No!
What are you thinking?
I've got to plug in my controller because it's going to die. There we go.
No! No!
Well, what's the best way to pass time? Waiting for the next mission?
What are you thinking?
Damn it!
Spinning around in place. Did it, did it, did it, did it,